It feels a very special privileged moment to be doing this concert in this place and in the city. In the city because Florence is the heart of where the first debate started about the relationship of music to word, which developed into the relationship of music to image. The debate about prima la musica dopo la parole, or prima la parole dopo la musica, was worked out maybe half a kilometer from where we are sitting tonight. And the very first combination of music and dramatic text, the first opera was done in the Palazzo Tornabuoni, 5 minutes walk from here. And the concert tonight is very much a continuation, in a way, of those questions from so many centuries ago, of the relationship of our eye and our ear, and of our understanding and of our sensual reception of the world. And it's an ongoing project I've had with the composer Philip Miller, of testing out and trying to understand what music and sound does to an image. And the concert tonight is in two parts. The first part consists of films made over the last 20 years, which Philip Miller has written music for, and which is rewritten for the concert tonight for the pianist and two voices who will be performing all the music this evening. So some are familiar, music changed very slightly, and some is completely rewritten, but the films emerged over a long period. The second part of the concert, a suite of seven songs called Paper Music, was written and made specifically for this concert with these specific musicians in mind. And in the second part, there was a real mixture between starting with the music and finding the images, or starting with the images and finding the music, and a dialogue that happened, seeing how what one sees changes what one hears, and seeing what one hears changes the images in front of one. That's what we will be performing this evening. I have one housekeeping request. It's very annoying for the person sitting behind you to have a screen up in the air in front of them. So I would ask you, please, for the sake of the people sitting around you, to refrain from photographs and recording the concert. We would like you to see it on our screen, not on your little screen, and to hear it firsthand, not secondhand. The concert is very much about what happens. It's very much about what happens with the live making of music in front of you. And I hope we all have a very good evening. Thank you.
Thank you. remember, remember not, 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 no, remember, remember, I remember, that's what I said, that's what I said, Desi Tao, that's what I said, yes, said, remember, no, on. No, that's what I said. No. Remember, that's not what I said. That's not what I said. Desi, count on that. If I could say yes,
that's not what I meant at all. Thank you.
Traversing the reel of the film, It shudders through the tense stillness of the limbs to the heart and disappears into darkness under exposure, into a white blankness of overexposure. But at any rate, an image held and then lost.
Peace. Manually if detected or if you suspect an intruder, and can be placed near beds or door. Remember your alarm code at all times. Stress sensors, when placed under rugs, carpets, or floor joints, are activated when stepped on. Stress sensors are often used in front of safes and valuable art. Breakage sensors, when placed on windows, can detect vibrations when glass is broken to gain entry to your home.
I'm
It's a shoe. It acted.
It walked. It booked. It got well.
It suffered.
It smoked.
It smoked.
It went well.
It went.
It a shoe.
It acted.
It booked. It booked. It got well.
It suffered.
It smoked.
It smoked.
It went well.
It went.
It a shoe.
It acted.
It booked.
It booked.
It got well.
It better.
It smoked.
It smoked.
It went well.
It better.
It a shoe.
It acted.
It booked.
It booked.
It got well.
It suffered.
It smoked.
This is called Evangel, called Evangel, called Evangel, Evangel.